Greetings, dear viewer. Back with another thrilling episode of The Last of Us. We're here on episode 15. We're down in the suburbs with Sam, Henry, Joel and Ellie. And we're going to come across a sniper in a minute. It's one tough part of the game, this. So let's get into it.
That was a close one, huh?
Yeah. Not one of our finest moments, but we made it out.
Yeah.
Hey, look at that. Yep. What'd I tell you, huh?
Just find a way around to it.
What about you? How you holding up?
Business as usual, right? When I was with Henry, I took out a couple of infected by myself. You'd be proud.
Yeah.
I tried adding an end card to yesterday's video. And could I do it? Could I, heck? So I think I'll just stick with outro videos for now.
It was pretty intense back there, huh?
Answer the poor girl. Looting note. Here we go. It's long enough to pause
it, though.
That
was a good idea, no, was it? Just spotted that. Where are we going? Me and Mrs. Jones have seen a trailer for a film starring David, Doctor Who Tennant. What's it called? Bad Samaritan, it's called. So we'll give that a watch. Looks pretty good. Just iffy about the title. Bad Samaritan, I mean, you know. Oh well.
Aw, doggy.
You're gonna want to stay away from those. It's not like it is in the zone. These are wild.
What is this?
Oh. This is an ice cream truck.
An ice cream truck?
Yeah, Henry told me about these. They sell ice cream out of the truck.
What? No way, Joel.
Well, that's true. This thing would drive around and play real loud, creepy music, and kids would come running out to buy ice cream.
You're totally fucking with me.
Mm-mm, serious.
Man, you lived in a strange time.
Told you so.
Oh, what do I do? It's got a bit shotgun, hasn't it? Love that for sniping. Thank you very much. one for that. Bad Samaritan. The trailer is some guy gets out of his flash car. What do they call them people? Who do your car for you? Park your car for you? Valets, I think. Oh, here we go. Cara. We've seen Cara. Yeah, getting back on topic. Trailer shows guy getting out of his car, two valets take it, think they're brilliant, take it for a spin, take it to his house. Why would you do that? And there's a woman trapped underneath, or imprisoned.
Yeah, ceiling's falling apart.
Me and Mrs. Johnson will have a watch of it.
Watch yourself.
He's as good as Dr. E, David Tennant, as well, actually. I did like watching him. Not really a massive Dr. E fan. Sorry, Ellie.
Thank you.
Melee weapons upgraded. Cool. Don't need to view that. So, been there. Let's get out. You know, you can imagine this sort of street being really nice, you know, before the outbreak and stuff. Nice close-knit community. Ooh, still some toilet roll. Pressing wrong buttons again. Ish. I think that's the last time we hear from Ish.
Ellie, found another one of them comics.
Oh, that's a safe. Right, okay. Here we go. It's a shame you can't craft any of those, but there you go. That done. Oh, Vincent's here, aren't I? Oh, what a dirk.
Hey, Sam? Be careful.
Yeah, okay.
All right, I'll go first.
Oh.
Damn it. All right, your turn.
Okay. Just throw it?
Yeah.
Boosh. I am a natural.
Luck.
No, it wasn't.
Just luck.
All right, get out of here. You're getting cocky. Here we go. Fuck.
Horrible. All
right. Hi.
No, no. You clearly got destroyed.
How did I clearly get destroyed? That's practically a tie.
Yeah, okay. A day where kids can just be kids again.
Let's go.
Not for another few years, pal, until part two comes out. Can't wait for. What are we doing here? No seduction again.
Yeah, by the looks of it.
How are we gonna find them?
I know a guy. A brother, actually. He was a firefly. Last I heard, he was in Wyoming. We get there, we find him, we find the fireflies. What do you say, you in?
Sounds like a good plan, man.
The pendant up there, we'll skip that bit. Doesn't add to the story. Why would you have steps going down to a wall like that? Why?
Get out! Fucking sniper. Did you see where Kate's going?
Somewhere down the street. Right now. Y'all stay here.
No!
Before you start, I need you guys to keep him busy. I'm gonna go around and see if I can't get the angle on him.
Okay. Hey. Be careful.
Keep hiding, sucker. Surprise me, Mr. T.
This ain't your turf, man!
How frightening was Mr. T in Rocky 3? Goodness me. What a beast. Beast of a man. I think he was a bouncer in before he turned to acting. Well, of course he did the 18, didn't he? Playing Bad Attitude Baracus. That's what the BA stood for. Daisy. Where on earth did you come from? Must be more difference, yes. More smart. Time to watch telly, Joel. Are you wolves, man? Thank you. an hell of a shot from there, pal. What the f- Absolutely useless. The sooner I better get out of here, the better. Over here, you little derp. For you, dipshit. Headshot. Need one of them. Definitely need one of them. Because, as you can tell from the thumbnail, I play The Last of Us badly. There we go. See, look at the toilet roll. Just had an outbreak of the virus that should not be mentioned, and everybody were panic buying toilet roll. Ridiculous. And here they are, 20 years after an outbreak. And they're leaving toilet rolls behind. Go figure. Well, I'm not saying go figure, I'm going to use it more often in conversation. See, there's a toilet roll in here. How many bathrooms does this guy want? Yep, some toilet roll there.
Holy shit!
I knew that was coming. So I'm full cycle on that dude. Thank you. Damn it. What does Mel Gibson say in Lethal Weapon? Stick your head out, Cottontail. There you go. Good night. And then he gets saved by his boss. Gary Busey gets saved by his boss. Love that film, Lethal Weapon. Fantastic film. Danny Glover is just brilliant. And believe it or not, I went through an old segment, I played this section once, and I didn't miss. Then, no? Who is shooting at? I just saved your pain there, son. How do you know that? Boosh, I am a natural. Psycho killing all these bad guys. Feeling quite good with himself. Missed him. Whoops, it is it.
Look at this. All right, we did it.
We should move.
All right, Sam. Henry.
Oh, are you? Oh, come on.
Sam, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You sure?
I said I'm fine.
Come on!
Let's move!
Oh, nearly.
Anybody hurt?
No, we're good.
I think it's time we quit this place. Come on.
Let's go.
Shut the hell up.
That's serious.
It's Tommy's birthday, and that's all he wanted to do is just rent two Harleys and drive cross country.
Oh, man. I could die happy if I could just ride one around the block. What was it like?
It was good. Real good.
Good? Can you believe this guy? Come on, man, give me details. Describe it.
You know what? You two deserve a little privacy.
No, Ellie. This isn't just any regular motorcycle, okay? You get on that bad boy, you feel that engine? Nothing like it.
Oh, yeah? How would you know?
Seen it in my dreams.
Okay.
Think anyone from my group is gonna show up.
Yeah.
Worst part about it all, explaining it to Sam.
Well, it's safe to say those two have officially bonded. What are you doing?
Taking stock of all the food we found today.
I see. How are we doing on canned peaches?
Did Henry send you?
No. Why would Henry send me?
To make sure I'm not fucking up somehow.
I'd say we all did pretty good back there. Especially you. Is everything all right?
Everything's fine.
Okay. Well, have a good night.
How is it that you're never scared?
Who says that I'm not?
What are you scared of?
Let's see. Scorpions are pretty creepy. Being by myself. I'm scared of ending up alone. What about you?
Those things out there. What if the people are still inside? What if they're trapped in there without any control of their body? Scared of that happening to me.
Okay. First of all, we're a team now. Okay, we're gonna help each other out. And second, they might still look like people, but that person is not in there anymore.
Henry says that they've moved on. That they're with their families. Like in heaven. Do you think that's true?
I go back and forth. I mean, I'd like to believe it.
But you don't.
I guess not.
Yeah. Me neither.
Oh. Well, the serious talk. I almost forgot. There. If he doesn't know about it, he can't take it away. All right, I'm pooped. I'll see you tomorrow.
Ouch.
That smells good.
Morning.
Where's Sam?
I let him sleep in for once.
Oh.
If you want him to join us, you can go wake his ass up.
Okay. Sam? Sam!
What the hell?
shit is turning!
That's my fucking brother!
No.
Screw it!
Shit!
Ellie, Ellie, you alright?
Uh-huh. Oh my god.
Sam?
Oh no.
Sam?
Henry? Ellie, stay there. Henry?
What have you done?
I'm gonna get that gun from you, okay? Oh, okay, okay, easy.
Is this your fault?
This is nobody's fault, Henry.
It's all your fault!
Henry! Henry, no!
Autumn, not fall, autumn.
Jackson.
And I think that's where we'll leave it for now. Thank you very much for joining me. Please stay safe and be good, whatever you're doing. Ta-ra.